In this tutorial, you'll learn how to use some of the basic features in Statista, a statistical portal which connects researchers to globally sourced surveys, opinion polls, data sets, and market reports. In addition to content collected from research firms, government organizations, and nonprofits, Statista produces their own studies, industry reports, white papers, dossiers, market reports, and forecasts. In this tutorial, you'll learn how to do a basic search, filter your results, and get a citation. To access Statista, go to the NIU Libraries homepage, click on the Article Databases tab, and then click on the A to Z list. On the next page, click S and scroll down till you see Statista. If you click on the Statista link from off-campus, you'll be prompted for your NIU email address and password. For our demonstration, we'll use the topic of streaming TV services, such as Netflix and Hulu. On the main screen, we can type in a keyword or phrase. For our search, we'll type in video streaming. Most quality research uses multiple searches with different search terms. So while we're searching video streaming now, it's a good idea to run another search using Netflix or Hulu later. After typing video streaming in the search box, click Statista Search. On the next page, we'll have over 1,000 results. If you want to be more specific, you can filter your results. For this search, we'll imagine that we're focusing only on the US market. The default setting under location focus is the United States. However, you can change that to any country you'd like by using the drop-down menu. You can also set it to sort by date. For this search, we'll just look at the results we have here. To navigate the different results, we'll use the menu on the left side of the screen. Basic statistics, forecasts, surveys, and infographics are listed in blue. These are one-shot sets of information. Larger reports are listed in orange. These include industry reports, country reports, and dossiers, which are multiple pieces of information about a larger topic compiled into one document. All items in green are what Statista calls their expert tools, which focus on market information. We're only going to look at the basic statistics and infographics for this tutorial. We'll click on the statistics link and look at our results. On the results page, you'll see that the first item is Leading U.S. Video Streaming Services 2019 by Monthly Average Users. We'll click on that. You'll see that the top two video streaming services in the U.S. are YouTube and Netflix. To the right of the bar chart, we see that the source is Verto Analytics. If we click on details, we'll see how the company got its information. For more information about the source, you can click on the source link. The library also has information on how you can analyze the reliability of information. You'll find that link in the comments section below the video. To download the info, we can click on an icon under the Downloads feature. We have the options to download as a PDF, an Excel file so we can work with the data on our own, a PNG image file, or a set of PowerPoint slides to use in a presentation. Let's click on the PowerPoint option. Once the slides open, we can see that we have multiple versions of the data to use for a presentation. Each slide already has a citation to give credit to the source. If we want to cite this information in our Works Cited or References page for a research project, just click on the quotation mark symbol on the graph. Select your preferred citation style in the drop-down menu and cut and paste the information, but you may need to edit so that it's correct. For additional help, use the Ask a Librarian service located on the NIU Libraries homepage.